I'm Pastor Priscina. Got a minute? Let's pray. Our Lord, our Savior, and our God, we bless you, we thank you, and we give you praise. You're such a mighty God. You're a great God, and we love you. Father God, there are those that have lost possessions. They lost family members. They lost friends. They've lost homes. But God, I'm thankful on today that in spite of all of their losses, they held on to their praise, because they know that praise is comely for the upright. They know that praise can get a job done. So in spite of your losses, man of God, don't lose your praise. You may lose that relationship, but don't lose your praise. You may lose friends, but don't lose your praise. Praise can get a job done. In Jesus' name, amen.